Alright, so now we are on episode 8, which is called Copycat. Now, I'm really hoping that this means we don't have two cat noirs. Because I really don't think
The thing about that is...
Oh, God. you don't want to spoil it too much? Oh, boy.
I'll just let you be pleasantly surprised.
Oh, boy. All right, well, here we go. In in 3, 2, 1, start. Oh, boy. I don't like that laugh, sweetie.
This will be your favorite episode.
Do I sense sarcasm? Of course I do.
Just a tad.
Just a wee bit, of course.
Just a wee bit.
Clammy. Is that an actual, like, definition to, like, describe something? Clammy? Dun-dun-dun. Mm-hmm. Sticking to the script. Yeah, right.
Yes.
As someone who has been around actors, I know that they do not follow the script.
Yeah, I mean, they try, but yeah.
They try, but... jumps over this freaking bed. Don't improv. boy. this is so awkward. It just throws the phone. Hit two. oh boy. Why?
Because hot stuff is probably not something you should call a guy that you don't have a lot of conversations with.
Oh. Why do you have all this planned out? Again with the cheese.
Yes.
It's like, oh shoot. I forgot. What if he's not even there? Dun dun dun. Famous last words. The sneaking. That's convenient. Your adoration for her.
Yeah.
That's not creepy whatsoever.
Nope.
That, not sure if that's what I would call it, but
yeah, no, not really.
Okay, I think I see where this is going.
Yee.
Oh, God.
This is how all decent folk talk.
Yeah, of course. Use the paper?
Did the photo.
Oh, okay. Oh, God, no. Oh, boy. It'd be impressive if he could eat a phone. Facts. It's freaking. That's. Wow.
Yeah, okay. I call bull on that. I have actually been to Paris, and first of all, I've never seen the Mona Lisa with such a small crowd around
it.
Yeah,
I was about to say.
Secondly, it has bulletproof glass in front of it.
Yeah,
So, yeah, that's not a thing, but okay.
Yeah. Oh, God. Whoa, got the puns down.
I mean, what's funny about Adrian slash Cat Noir
what is she doing?
He makes puns up the wazoo, but he gets pissy if anybody else makes puns. He's like, no, your puns suck. Mine are better. It's like, no, they're not.
Barely.
Yeah, it's like, no,
you're like
no,
one for 20
better.
Right now, all right? Adrian, you're one for 20. Maybe.
Maybe, possibly.
Reuse that immersion. So it's gonna degenerate into me just like mumbling it like
just foaming at the mouth on the ground.
A bended straw. What a douche.
Lollipop
what
stick.
A douche. What a douche. Dang. What experts? Yeah, especially with that.
Yeah.
Okay. She's got a point.
D.
Back. We are in pursuit of a suspect.
Don't mind me.
Oh boy. You could have just hid there. I don't think they saw you.
Yeah. Well, now they have.
Goodbye. Convenient.
Yep.
Yes. Just yes. Don't be like that. Yeah, for trackers.
Luckily, I put that tracker in him. Just in case he ran away. So the pound knew he belonged to me.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Yes. trying to kick you. Come on. Oh boy. I sense a flaw. Oh boy.
Okay, all kinds of
all the yaoi.
Kinks going on right
all
here.
All the yaoi. Oh yeah. God.
There's the two leather clad men, one on top of the other, one of them's in chains, all kinds of things going on right now. I still don't understand why Toon doesn't want to watch this show.
Oh boy. Oh boy. So he's just like, I think.
I think there was a compliment somewhere in there.
Somewhere. Deus Ex Machina of the day is a spoon.
A spoon.
Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh God.
Because Cat Noir is a Pokemon.
Yep, of course. Resourceful? Okay.
Basically. You know, she's basically Magical Girl MacGyver.
Basically. Everything returns to normal.
Yay!
Yeah. Sweetie's just like, ah! Sweetie's just like, I hope that they actually become a thing in season two.
One can only hope.
You can only hope. You can only take the teasing for so long.
I know, right? If this ends up being like Inuyasha situation, I will be very much of the frowny face.
Oh, that's one way.
If ever you have problems asking a boy out, just steal something from him to start a conversation.
Just jumps like a few feet in the air.
Yeah.
God.
I assume that was mostly in her head. Otherwise, mostly. It'd be like, are you okay? Like, yeah, I'm fine. Why'd you ask? Well, I don't know. You like jumped 5 feet in the air and there were pink sparkles. I just wanted to make sure you were okay.